Dear friends, in today's class, let us discuss about product of two vectors, that is, scalar product of two vectors or dot product of two vectors. Now, what is the definition of scalar product of two vectors or dot product of two vectors? The scalar product of two vectors or dot product of two vectors, vector k and vector b, is denoted by vector k dot vector b. The scalar product of two vectors, vector k and vector b, that is denoted by vector k dot vector b, and is defined by magnitude of vector k into magnitude of vector b into cos theta, where theta is less than or equal to pi and greater than or equal to 0, and theta is the angle between vector k and vector b. Here theta is the angle between vector k and vector b. If either vector k, is equal to 0 or vector b is equal to 0, then theta is not defined. Theta is not defined. And in this case, we define vector k dot vector b equal to 0. Some observations of scalar product of two vectors. What are the observations of scalar product of two vectors? So first observation, vector k dot vector b is a real number. That means dot product of two vector is a real number. Second observation, let vector k and vector b be two non-zero vectors. Vector k dot vector b is equal to 0. If and only if vector k and vector b are perpendicular to each other, that is vector k dot vector b equal to 0, if and only if vector k is perpendicular to vector b. Let vector k and vector b be two non-zero vectors, then vector k dot vector b equal to 0. If and only if vector k is perpendicular to vector b, that is each other, The next, third observation, if vector k equal to, if theta equal to 0, then vector k dot vector b is equal to magnitude of vector k into magnitude of vector b. So fourth observation, if theta is equal to pi, then vector a dot सी इक्वल टू माइनस मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए इंटू मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर बी. सो फिफ्थ ऑब्जर्वेशन, फॉर म्यूचुअली परपेंडिकुलर यूनिट वेक्टर्स, दैट इज आई कैप, जे कैप एंड के कैप. सो दीज थ्री यूनिट वेक्टर्स फॉर म्यूचुअली परपेंडिकुलर यूनिट वेक्टर आई जे एंड के वी हैव आई डॉट आई इज इक्वल टू जे डॉट जे इज इक्वल टू के डॉट के इज इक्वल टू वन. आई डॉट आई इक्वल्स वन, जे डॉट जे इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू वन, के डॉट के इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू वन एंड आई डॉट जे इज इक्वल टू जे डॉट के इज ऑल्सो इक्वल्स के डॉट आई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. The next sixth observation, the angle between two non-zero vectors, vector A and vector B, is given by, that is, cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B dividing by magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B, that is, or implies theta is equal to cos inverse of vector A dot vector B dividing by magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B. So angle between two non-zero vector A and vector B. Seventh observation, the scalar product is commutative, that is, vector A, vector B, vector A dot vector B is equal to vector B dot vector A. So these are all some observations of scalar product of two vectors. The next two important properties of scalar product. So what are the two important properties of scalar product? The first one, distributivity of scalar product over addition, that is, let vector A comma vector B and vector C be any three vectors, then vector A dot of vector B plus vector C is equal to vector A dot vector B plus vector A dot vector C. This is distributivity or distributivity of scalar product of two vectors over addition. Vector A dot vector B plus C vector is equal to vector A dot vector B plus vector A dot vector C. So second property, let A and B, vector A and vector b be any two vectors and lambda be any scalar then lambda into vector a lambda vector a dot vector b is equal to lambda of vector a dot vector b is equal to so vector a dot lambda vector b. So these two properties of scalar products. The next, if two vectors vector a and vector b are given in component form as vector a is equal to a1 I plus a2j plus a3k and vector b is equal to b1i plus b2j plus b3k. So therefore vector g dot vector b is equal to a1i plus a2j plus a3k dot b1i plus b2j plus b3k. Therefore vector g dot vector b is equal to a1 b1 plus a2 b2 plus a3 b3. The next concept, projection of a vector on a line. Projection of a vector on a line. Here, let A vector is equal to OA vector and B vector is equal to OB vector. A vector is equal to OA vector and B vector is equal to OB vector. Be any two vectors, let angle AOB is equal to theta, angle AOB is equal to theta and magnitude of vector A is equal to OA and magnitude of B vector is equal to OB. Draw BM is perpendicular to OA. Now we have vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B into cos theta. Therefore, vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B is OB into cos theta. So that is called as equation number 1. Now from the figure we have cos theta is equal to, you know, cos theta adjacent by hypotenuse, that is OM dividing by OB. So therefore OB is equal to or OB into cos theta is equal to OM. OB into cos theta is equal to OM. Therefore OM is equal to OB into cos theta. So therefore OM is OB into cos theta. Substitute in equation number 1. So therefore vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of vector A OB into cos theta, that is equal to OM. Here now OM is the projection of OB. OM is the projection of OB along the line determined by vector A, that is along vector A. So therefore so vector A dot vector B is equal to magnitude of vector A into, that is projection of, into projection of vector B along vector A. Similarly vector A dot vector B, that is equal to magnitude of vector B is equal to projection of vector A along vector B. So therefore therefore projection of vector A along vector B is given by that is vector A dot vector B dividing by magnitude of vector B. And projection of vector B along vector A is given by vector A dot vector B dividing by magnitude of vector A. Now we shall discuss problems. Example 1. Find the angle between two vectors, vector A and vector B, with magnitude 1 and 2 respectively, and when dot product of two vectors is 1. That is given. Vector A vector c is 1, magnitude of vector e is 1, and magnitude of vector b is 2. So now find the angle between two vectors, that is, we know that or we have cos theta is equal to vector a dot vector b dividing by magnitude of vector a into magnitude of vector b. So therefore, cos theta is equal to dot product of two vector is 1 dividing by magnitude of a vector is 1 into magnitude of b vector is 2, that is 2. Therefore, cos theta is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, cos theta is equal to, say, cos 1 by 2 can be written as cos pi by 3. Therefore, theta is equal to pi by 3, or theta is equal to 60 degree. So therefore, angle between two vectors, vector A and vector B, is pi by 3. The next example, find the angle between the vectors. Find the angle between the vectors. Vector A is equal to I plus J minus K, and vector B is equal to I minus J plus K. I minus J plus K. Here, find dot product of two vectors and magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B. So first find vector A dot vector B is equal to I plus J minus K dot I minus J plus K. Therefore, vector A dot vector B is equal to I dot I 1 minus J dot J also 1 minus K dot K also 1 plus 1 minus 1 gets cancellation. Sorry, therefore, vector A dot vector B is minus 1. And also find magnitude of vector A. Vector A is I plus J minus K. Magnitude of vector A is 1 square plus of 1 square plus of minus 1 square. Therefore, magnitude of vector A is equal to 1 plus 1 is root 3. Magnitude of vector B is equal to, that is also 1 square plus of minus 1 square plus 1 square. Therefore, magnitude of vector B is equal to root 3. Now, find the angle between, that is, you know, cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B dividing by magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B. Therefore, cos theta is equal to dot product of two vectors is minus 1 dividing by magnitude of vector A is root 3 into magnitude of vector B is root 3. Therefore, cos theta is equal to minus 1 divided by 3. So therefore, theta is equal to cos inverse of minus 1 by root 3. The next example, find the projection of the vectors. Vector A is equal to 2i plus 3j plus 2k, and vector B is equal to, on the vector B is equal to I plus 2j plus k. Find the projection of the vector A on vector B. So first find vector A dot vector B is 2i plus 3j plus 2k dot I plus 2j plus k. Therefore, vector A dot vector B is equal to 2 ones are 2, I dot I is 1 plus 3 2's are 6, j dot j is 1 plus 2 1's are 2, k dot k is 1. Therefore, A vector dot B vector is equal to 10. And next find magnitude of B vector is equal to B vector 1 square plus 2 square plus 1 square. Therefore, magnitude of B vector is equal to 4, that is 6. So now, write projection of vector A on vector B is given by vector A dot vector B dividing by magnitude of B vector, that is equal to vector A dot vector B is 10 dividing by magnitude of vector B is root 6. Rationalizing the denominator, 10 by root 6 into root 6 by root 6 is equal to 10 into root 6 dividing by 6, that is equal to 5 into root 6 dividing by, so 3, 5 into root 6 by 3. The next example if वेक्टर के ये इक्वल्स 5y -j -3k एंड वेक्टर b इज इक्वल टू 5 3j -5k। वेक्टर ये इज 5y -j -3k एंड वेक्टर बी इज 5 3j -5k। देन शो दैट दी वेक्टर्स वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी एंड वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी और परपेंडिकुलर। दैट मीन्स वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी डॉट वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इक्वल टू 0। राइट, वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू 5i -j -3k प्लस 5 3j -5k। Therefore, वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू 6i प्लस 2j -8k। 6i प्लस 2j -8k एंड वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू 5i -j -3k -5 plus 3j -5k। So therefore, vector a minus vector b is 5i minus i is 4i minus j minus 3 minus 4j -3 minus into minus plus 5 plus 2t. So therefore, vector a plus vector b dot vector a minus vector b equals vector a plus b 6i plus 2j minus 8k dot a minus b 4i minus 4j plus 2k. Therefore, vector a plus vector b dot vector a minus vector b is equal to 6 4 is 24 minus 4 2 is 8 minus 8 2 is 16. So therefore, plus 24 minus 24 gets cancellation 0. Therefore, vector a plus vector b dot vector a minus vector b is equal to 0. Hence, vector a plus b and vector a minus b are perpendicular vectors. The next example, find मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ, फाइंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए वेक्टर प्लस बी वेक्टर और मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए वेक्टर माइनस बी वेक्टर इफ टू वेक्टर्स वेक्टर ए एंड वेक्टर बी और सच दैट वेक्टर मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए इज इक्वल टू टू, मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ बी वेक्टर इज इक्वल टू थ्री एंड मैग्नीट्यूड सॉरी वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू फोर। फाइंड मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए माइनस बी वेक्टर। सो दो वेक्टर मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी होल स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी होल स्क्वायर दैट इज इक्वल टू वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इंटू वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इक्वल एक वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर बी माइनस वेक्टर बी डॉट वेक्टर ए प्लस वेक्टर बी डॉट वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर ए इज इक्वल टू वेक्टर मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए स्क्वायर माइनस वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर बी माइनस बी वेक्टर डॉट ए वेक्टर इज इक्वल टू टू इंटू वेक्टर ए डॉट वेक्टर बी प्लस वेक्टर बी डॉट वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर बी स्क्वायर। यू नो मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ ए टू स्क्वायर माइनस टू इंटू डॉट प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू वेक्टर्स इज फोर प्लस मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर बी इज थ्री स्क्वायर। टू स्क्वायर वैल्यू फोर माइनस एट प्लस नाइन, नाइन प्लस फोर थर्टीन माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू थर्टीन माइनस फाइव सॉरी थर्टीन माइनस एट इज फाइव। देयरफॉर मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू फाइव। देयरफॉर मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ वेक्टर ए माइनस वेक्टर बी इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ फाइव। ओके स्टूडेंट्स स्टॉप हियर सो विल कंटिन्यू इन नेक्स्ट क्लास।